Good morning, dear students. Today I will tell about the cavities of the human body. There are 8 cavities, total 8 cavities. There are 4 major cavities and 4 minor cavities. What are the 4 major cavities? 4 major cavities is the cranial cavity. Number 1 is the cranial cavity, inside the cranium, inside the skull, where located the brain. Another name of the brain is the cranium. Okay, number 1 is the cranial cavity. Then number 2 is the thoracic cavity. This is the thoracic cavity. In front, it is bounded by the sternum and laterally 12 pairs of ribs. And on the back, these are the vertebrae. Cervical parts 4 and 5 cervical vertebrae and the thoracic vertebrae. Okay, inside the thoracic case, main organs present in the heart and the lungs. There are 2 lungs, right lung and the left lung. Heart is slightly located on the left side, behind the sternum. Okay, this is the thoracic cavity. Then you will come to the abdominal cavity. Abdominal cavity has 2 parts. Upper part is called the proper abdominal cavity and lower is the pelvic cavity. Proper abdominal cavity is a big part. It is got so many structures located inside the proper abdominal cavity. Number 1 is the stomach, small intestine, large intestine, liver and the spleen, kidney, right kidney, left kidney. Okay, these are the upper proper abdominal cavity and the lower is the pelvic cavity. In the pelvic cavity, look at the structure are the male reproductive organs and the female reproductive organs, urinary bladder, uterus, all these are the pelvic cavity. Then another number 4 major cavity is the spinal cavity. Okay, it's a vertebral canal. Where the so long, this is a vertebral canal where inside located in the spinal cord. Spinal cord coming out from the continuous from the medulla oblongata up to the lower part of the second lumbar vertebra. This is the vertebral column or vertebral canal. These are the 4 main cavities. Cranial cavity number 1, number 2 is the thoracic cavity, number 3 is the abdominal cavity, and number 4 is the vertebral canal. Then we will come to the 4 minor cavities. What are the minor cavities? Minor cavities are the orbital cavity. Orbital cavity is 2, right orbital cavity, left orbital cavity, and where located the right eyeball, left eyeball. Then the ear cavities, right ear cavities and the left ear cavities. Then the nasal cavities. This is the nasal cavity. Nasal nose is present in the middle part of the face. This is the face. Then 2 apertures, which is called the nostril, right nostril, left nostril. Then in the another cavity is the oral cavity or the mouth. Inside the oral cavity, tongue is the main part and the teeth. Teeth are the upper jaw, which is formed by the maxilla. This is the right maxilla, left maxilla. And the lower jaw, which is formed by the mandible. There are 32 teeth in the adult and 20 teeth in the children. These are the cavities. Minor cavities are the auditory cavity, ear cavity, oral cavity and the nasal cavity. These are the 8 cavities in the human bodies. Okay.